Let's throw some plates. First, I sinter the clay. Then I push it down into a puck shape. And then I use a PVC tool to press it out into a circular form. I use my new tool to cut off the edge. I use the MKM tool to create a nice texture on the flange. I raise the edge with my homemade whip and finalize with a spiral.